fuel cap has to let some air in. That may have been on there so long, it may have compressed at the top, that fuel cap, it pulled out that little black bladder in the bottom, it just pulls out, and kind of pushed it back in, but not quite as far, and let the cap screw